Going through the forest of pine, there are many things to see, but nature is the greatest sight there could ever be. The greatest of them all to me is how the world was formed, and while the roses have to live, each day among the thorns. One day among the world of thorns, a rose began to grow. It was the greatest gift of God this world will ever know. It was the will of God to show, as since the world was born, there had to be a rose to live and die among the thorns. Along the road to Jericho, a man was left to die. There, like a petal from the rose, two men passed him by. A neighbor and a friend came by.
Thank you, Jesus.
Came by and saw his life was born. With love he took good care of him, the rose among the thorns. One day among a world of thorns, a rose began to grow.
Yes.
It was the greatest gift of God this world will ever know. It was the will of God to show that since the world was born, there had to be a rose to live and die among the thorns. 2,000 years will soon be gone, since God looked down in love there in the town of Bethlehem. A rose began to bud. It lived to bloom until one day it was crushed with awful frowns. And then in love from God above was moved to hide the crown. One day among the world of thorns, a rose began to grow. It was the greatest gift of God this world will ever know. It was the will of God to show that since this world was born, there had to be a rose to live and die among the thorns.